Sir, please let me sing out loud.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking.
Okay, you can start again?
If that would be okay, please.
Yeah.
She messed that up. She just effed that one up.
Drama queen? A great voice. It's just a question for me now as to whether or not you brought the stock quality that I was looking for yesterday. And for right now, it's a no. I'm sorry, Gami, I don't think I can take you any further forward. It's okay. You're in the three. And
Cheryl, coming to you next. The name of the act.
I'm sending hold FYD.
Sending home is FYD.
My head is saying one thing, my heart is saying the other. And the act I'm going to send home is FYD.
I'm going to send home is going to be Bellamy.
And so the act that I'm going to send home tonight is going to be Bellamy.
I'm sending home tonight, Dermot, is Katie.
Well, thank you, folks from the public. And we'll be leaving the competition tonight is Bellamy.
Okay, so I'm going to base this on what, as a viewer, who I'd like to see next week. I'm going to send home is Tracy.
Simon, Cheryl, I'm coming to you.
Me?
Yes. Of the role.
I don't have to send anybody home.
Okay.
Well, ask these two then and I'll take it to deadlock.
Okay.
Send home tonight will be Katie.
And I'm going to send home Tracy.
Ask these two then and I'll take it to deadlock.
Okay. What do you think? You tell us.
I like them both.
Well, I've got to push you. This is the business end. I need a decision. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
I'm going to keep Katie.
So you're sending Aidan home.
My loyalty is Katie. I'm just going to send home Aidan.
Thank you, Cheryl. To the earlier public vote, your vote. The act that received the fewest votes will be going home tonight. And I have that information here. Aidan. Katie, through to another week on.
I want to be a star.